1979, maculature, M-A-C-U-L-A-T-U-R-E, origins Latin. 1990, fibrin, F-I-B-R-A-N-N-E, French. 1996, viviseltature, V-I-V-I-S-E-P-U-L-T-U-R-E, Latin. I learned all the winning words since 1925, just like you said I should. Sorry for being so insolent last time. That's not gonna happen no more. Any more. I promise. So I was wondering if you might reconsider coaching me for the State B. Because I need a coach. Bad.
Badly. You need a coach badly. Come in. Come in, come in.
That's a very pretty lady. She a wife?
Listen, you got very lucky at the District B. The competition at state level is much stronger, so if you and I were to prepare for that, we'd have to do it on my schedule, so we'd have to work 3 hours each morning, starting at 9. Can you handle that?
Well, I do have summer school, but Mr. Welch said working with you can take the place of it.
Isn't that for students who don't perform satisfactorily during the year?
Well, sometimes it's for kids who want to get ahead by next year.
Yes, please put that down. Just, yeah. Have you got any goals?
Hmm?
Goals. What would you like to be when you grow up? A doctor, a lawyer, a stand-up comic?
I don't know. The only thing I'm good at is spelling.
Go over there and read the quotation that's on the wall. Read it aloud, please.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, and fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same.
Does that mean anything to you?
I don't know.
It's written in plain English. What does it mean?
That I'm not supposed to be afraid.
Afraid of what?
Afraid of me.
This National Spelling Bee is a tough nut. I've seen it chew kids up and spit them out. So if you want to get there, you can't be a shrinking violet. You have to stand up and show them what you can do. All right? And I'll brook no nonsense. You show up on time with no attitude or it's over. Agreed?
Agreed.